device is in use, ensure that the probe is not placed outside of the device. Ensure that the probe is placed always inside of the device at all times. This is to ensure correct reading of the temperature. After the device has been used, ensure that you wipe away any residual moisture or dirt that might have accumulated during use.